What should you consider when selecting a headhunting partner? Here's a short summary of the things that I think that you should pay attention to. First of all, you need to pay attention to the headhunter's industry experience, understanding of the role, his personality, and also the chemistry between you. If you don't understand the role or know the role or understand the industry, I think it will be a very difficult search process. Also, the personality has a big impact because you have to understand that the person in question is your business card towards the clients. So as long as the chemistry works between you and as long as you have, in your opinion, the right person to conduct the search, everything is just fine. You need to also understand the search process and understand the roles and responsibilities and be sure that who genuinely makes the contacts, who does the searches, the interviews, etc. Because in some big companies it might be that the person that you're discussing with is not the person who is conducting the search. I mean, there might be junior and senior level people. And also, I think that it's very transparent and very important to understand the search process, the schedules, the timetables, what will happen and when and why. Then, of course, one big thing is that you need to consider the company's reputation, the references, and also the size of the executive search company. First of all, the references, how many searches, what type of searches they've conducted. Also the reputation, you can learn in on websites what people are saying about the company, etc. And also the size. I mean, a too small is not good, and I would say also a too big is not the best possible alternative, because then at some point there might be some difficulties in order to find the right people and such. So considering all these things, I think that you will do just fine. And in order to make a very good selection, I think that you should consider all these things combined.